Now, I've read that most women are more able to share their feelings than men. Susan and I are typical in this respect. The only thing is, it's not that I don't share my feelings, I just convert them into songs and perform them for hundreds of complete strangers at popular prices. I feel bad that you feel bad about me feeling bad about you feeling bad about what I said about what you said about me not being able to share a feeling. If I thought that what you thought was that I hadn't thought about sharing my thoughts, then my reaction to your reaction to my reaction would have been more revealing. I was afraid that you'd be afraid if I told you that I was afraid of intimacy. If you don't have a problem with my problem, maybe the problem's simply codependency. Yes, I know that now you know that I didn't know that you didn't know that when I said no, I meant yes, I know, and that now I know that you knew that I knew you adored me. I was wrong to say you were wrong to say I was wrong about you being wrong when you rang to say that the ring was the wrong thing to bring if I meant when I said ring for me. I'm not mad that you got mad that I got mad when you said I should go drop dead. If I were you and I'd done what I'd done, I'd do what you did when I gave you the ring and I said what I said. But now it's out in the open, now it's off our chest. Now it's 4 a.m. and we have therapy. Tomorrow it's too late to screw, so let's just get some rest.